My name is Parneet, and I've been at AWS for 4 months now. I work with the data lifecycle management team. So actually, I got hired to AWS through university program because of the scale at which AWS works. I wanted to learn and to be able to work at that scale and to have that impact in sort of way over the AWS has. I wanted to be become part of that. To everyone out there who is trying to come into AWS or who is in the university, which is like me, who was in the last year, I would say go for it. I mean, AWS is somewhere you will be able to get a trajectory towards what you want your career to be. You'll not only learn here, you'll get amazing mentors, you'll get amazing guidance, and then you can like go anywhere you want from here. Obviously, AWS is a dream come true for, I would say, any software developer out there, and especially who's one in the university. I get to work with these amazing people around me, with these amazing talent that's been all over the world, and I can learn something new every single day.